should have a safety flame. To heat, open the air hole